everyone, my name is Lola Longe, and today I'm here to show you the video of how to make black soap and camwood powder. Black soap is derived from Africa. It is black in color. It's right here. It's actually in a powder form. I know most people are used to seeing black soap in solid, but here, this one is actually in powder, and it is derived from the plantain skin, the palm tree leaves, and the bark of the shea tree. Everything is all blended and roasted together, so that's why it has this burning smell. Here is my camwood powder. The camwood powder is red in color. It is unique. It is derived from the core of the camwood tree. Another thing I would like to let everyone know is dudu osun. Dudu means black, and osun is another name for camwood powder. Camwood powder has a unique name as well. It's called the African red sandalwood powder. I also have here my unrefined coconut oil. What I'm going to be doing today is to mix the black soap powder and the camwood powder, so that way you can stay home and make your own dudu osun. So I'll take out 6 spoons of the black soap. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And for my camwood powder, I just need 1 tablespoon. 1, it's okay. Well, for the oil, it's just a matter of preference. If you want to add oil, I suggest you add just a teaspoon full of oil. But when the black soap was being made, they already added a little bit of shea butter and coconut oil to it. So if you really don't want to add oil, it's okay, it's up to you. But some people just like the oily thing in their soap. Another thing I'm going to add is just 2 tablespoons of water. 1, 2. And then you mix everything together. It should form a paste. Mix and mix and mix. And just to let you know, the black soap can absorb moisture. So as soon as you're done, just cover it up. Otherwise, it's going to be molten. It's going to be moist. So you add and then you mix everything like I'm doing. Keep mixing and it should form a paste. As you can see, it's already forming a hard paste, just like a bar of soap. Mix, mix, mix. Make sure you keep mixing until you no longer see the traces of the camwood powder. Everything should be mixed up with the black soap, like I have here. Alright, so here's what the end product should look like. It should look like a bar of soap. What I have here is my camwood powder, unrefined camwood powder, and my unrefined African black soap powder. When both are mixed together with a little bit of coconut oil, I have my dudu osun. Osun is camwood powder, and dudu is because of the blackness of the soap, is black, so it's dudu. So this is dudu osun. So I'll just go ahead and take a little bit and put on my sponge and lather it, so you can see that this is actually a soap. You've made a soap. So I'll turn on the tap, get my sponge, take a little bit out, run water on it, and here is your soap. This is good for baking. You can see it like that. This is soap. Dudu also can be used every day to bathe. But one thing I should let you know is that after taking your shower, you will notice that the whole bathtub is going to be filled with brown lather. It doesn't stain. All you have to just do is rinse off. Can you see? This is the soap. It lathers really well. It's good for wrinkles. It delays wrinkles. It's good for rash. It makes your skin glow. It helps to heal eczema and all kinds of skin irritation. It also helps to soothe skin discoloration on the skin. So here's my soap right here. If you like my video, please click on like, and for more information, please visit imaginenaturalbeauty.com. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye-bye.